Welcome. How to assign a license in Zoom. Welcome to my guide. In this guide, we will learn how to assign a license to user in Zoom. Click on User Management. Click on Users. Locate or search for the user whom you want to assign a license. You need to click Edit at the end of the user row, whoever you want to assign a license to. Click on Edit. Select the checkbox. To assign a large meeting or webinar license, the user will also need to have a pro license. Select the checkboxes. Click Save. Thank you for my guide.